Cobalt King calling headquarters. 1200. 4. 76. 12. Beginning descent. Do you copy? Cobalt King calling headquarters. 1200. 4. 76. 12. Beginning descent. Do you copy?
Copy that, 1200. 4. 76. 12. Cobalt King.
Navigation says we're on target above the city. Countergravity anticipated in 3, 2, 1, and it's a go. Hit him hard. Cobalt King to the pack. Two Marensteins at 55. I'd rather not have to face them one-on-one. Copy that, Cobalt King. 20 and 22. There are two Marensteins at 55. No, 54. Let's scatter this floating fortress around a little.
Bellwether, 22 reporting. 21 and 9 have got my back.
Resist me, you'll smash against the train wall. I'll have to make a contact. Sonia!
Bellwether, 20 is down.
Affirmative, 22. Time capsule active. Let's go. This is how it's done, fellas. All present and accounted for. Back. Close up and report. Cobalt King, airspace in your zone is spick and span. Much obliged, Bellwether. Cobalt King to headquarters. 600, 4, 112, 12. In position. Half near to launch.
Stop about 600. 4, 112, 12. Cobalt King. Go down and let the festival drop the loop.
The fourth unity. Three bombs killed 664,000 Inkies that day. To the elated cries of nearly 2 billion citizens of the Empire. But this is also where I lost my son. He was the pilot of the Cobalt King, the bomber that carried the fourth bomb, the one that never dropped. He did the unthinkable, unprecedented in the history of military aviation. He ignored his orders. According to the news, the co-pilot buried a bullet in my son's brain that very instant. An Imperial father would have been shattered to hear of this treason and struck dumb with shame. Me, I'm just a collaborationist father, a secondary citizen who resembles an Imperial father only in grief. I have not torn my clothes from my body in mourning. I have not apologized for the actions of my progeny. I have sworn revenge.
Monita Point. We call it the Eternal War, but to be realistic, the bombing of Mirage Mountain all but wiped our nation off the map. Since the war broke out, more than 2 million Enkis have vanished without a trace. Imperial stormtroopers and collaborationist headhunters dragged them away, women, men, and children alike. The way we figure it, data in the Monita research base might point us to their location and how we may be able to help them. We shall take every measure, no matter how few our numbers may be.
Ito, it's Dryad. We're at the rift. Beginning descent.
Good luck, Akita. Activity in the confinement area is about what we expected. I'll make a little noise to draw their attention. Dryad, hold on. I think I saw something strange. I'll make a lap around the observation tower.
What is it, Ito?
Nothing. Sorry for the false alarm. Wait. Damn. How to sneak up on me? Akita! Akita, do you... Fucking damn it. Fuck. Die, you son of an ass. Akita. Akita.
You die in there, Koss.
In the service tunnel. Piri, where are you, Piri? Ah, I see your watchdog's awake. Cave Barracks Block 2. I hope my intel is correct. You'd better be in here. I don't feel like killing any innocent people today. Not that anyone in Boku Mono could even be considered innocent, hidden away so deep in the devil's ass. I'll pay you double, you piece of shit.